technical update on the equity markets. The Nifty opened with a gap down. However, once it opened gap down, it didn't really go down further, and in fact, it pulled back during the day, and it was trading with a positive bias throughout the day. Banking stocks led the way. PSU banking stocks led the way, and the Nifty ended the day on a flat note. However, down by just 4 points. Market breadth was negative with 634 advances to 828 declines. From the Nifty 50 pack, Tech Mahindra and Tata Motors, which announced its results after markets yesterday, tanked in today's trading session, and the major draggers to the Nifty were Tech Mahindra and Tata Motors. Apart from that, Infosys, M&M, Sun Pharma and Kotak Mahindra Bank also closed the day on a negative note. While ICICI Bank, Axis Bank, ITC, L&T, HDFC Bank, ONGC managed to close the day on a positive note. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, we can observe that the Nifty opened gap down. However, it took support around that 80 to 80 level, where we had the crucial support of the 20-day simple moving average. In today's trading session, it has not breached below that. So now our sense is that today's low should not be breached, and now the positive momentum should resume on the upside. The reason we expect the positive momentum to resume on the upside is that the early momentum indicator has now given a positive crossover. The Nifty, which was falling in a channelized manner, has broken out of that downward sloping channel, and now it has almost started forming higher tops and higher bottoms on the early chart. So that indicates a trend reversal on an early time frame. The momentum indicator is having a positive crossover, so all these indicate that we could have a bounce, we could possibly have just a bounce which could terminate around the 8421, where we have the early upper Bollinger Band, or this could be part of a larger up move on the larger up move. So things need to be assessed at this point of time. However, we maintain a positive stance on Nifty for a target of 8504 on the upside. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty was a clear outperformer in today's trading session. HDFC Bank, Axis Bank, ICICI Bank, the heavyweights of the Bank Nifty outperformed in trade today, and it was visible on the charts of Bank Nifty as well. The Bank Nifty has managed to close above the 20 and 40 daily moving averages. So now these averages will act as a crucial support for Bank Nifty, and we expect the Bank Nifty to take the lead in the coming trading sessions and to outperform in the coming trading sessions. So we expect the Bank Nifty to trade with a positive bias in the coming trading sessions. Crucial supports are placed at 18,400 and 18,215, 18,755 and 19,000 are crucial resistances for Bank Nifty. So overall friends, the view on the Nifty and Bank Nifty are still remain positive. Yes, the Nifty did see a gap down opening, however, post that gap down, the stocks did not really fell, and the Nifty in fact closed the day around the day's high. So that indicates that around 80 to 80, where the 20-day simple moving average is placed, is a crucial support for the Nifty, and now that should not be breached, and we expect the positive momentum to resume on the upside in the coming trading sessions. 82.77 and 82.50 are crucial supports. 83.60 and 84.21 are crucial resistances for Nifty. That's all for the day. Thank you.